Clouds, smoke, fire, and dust are staples in many movies today because they deliver an immersive experience to suspend our belief. These types of visual elements, known as volumes, can be difficult to visualize because something as simple as a single cloud consists of millions of particles that are difficult to manage and render. OpenVDB was created to help address the complexities of simulating and rendering large volumes. It has been so helpful to VFX artists that it's even won an Academy Award. OpenVDB simplifies how the computer creates, renders, and saves volumes, making it easier to work with them. However, it runs on CPUs. NanoVDB has been created to combine this revolutionary method of volume representation with the speed of GPUs, and NanoVDB is now available in Blender Cycles. NanoVDB in Blender drastically reduces the memory used by complex volumes, so the GPU has more space to support interactive and final frame rendering. This means you can take advantage of all the awesome features of NVIDIA RTX GPUs with volume assets that are notorious for longer render times. With NanoVDB freeing up space for RTX accelerated ray tracing and optics denoising, visualizing volumes is now much more accessible. Let's take a look at some of these benefits while working interactively in the viewport. NanoVDB helps to deliver a more fluid and representative preview of the scene. It's easier to visualize how volumes will behave with drastic light changes like this. Major changes to volumes, like adding this fire effect, are also easy to visualize and modify. Having more memory means that we can continue to build up our scenes until we can see the entire vision come to life interactively with NVIDIA RTX GPUs. The memory savings from NanoVDB ensure that we can render this scene on the GPU, and we don't have to lower the quality of our volume to do it. This ultimately enables us to render more detailed and layered effects for our final images. Rendering complex 3D elements like volumes in Blender just got faster and easier thanks to NanoVDB and NVIDIA RTX.